Also sending out big happy 21st birthday wishes to Aaron Lehman. Happy 21st birthday going out to Aaron Lehman of QKS Racing. Field is in behind the gate for race two and the gate's rolling. Second race condition, pacing field lined up behind the gate. Gate arrives at the top of the backstretch. Again, race two tonight kicks off the early pick four at Running Aces, and they're picking up speed. There they go. And they're off and pacing from between horses over the edge of honor. Flashes early speed with Chef Curry. Those two battling. And from the inside now, here comes Positively Special. Positively Special along the pylons now takes second. Up on the outside, Flashy Dragon shows third. Always Got Power got away in fourth. Taking back to drop in fifth over the edge of honor. Driving up six on the outside is Lulu Hoop. Then we come back to Roscoe P. Coltrane. And the early trailer is Shelter in Pace, who went off as the 3-5 favorite. 27-3 for the opening quarter. They pace in front of us first time around, headed past the 3/8 marker next. Over the edge of honor with the Bobcat. Dean McGee over the edge of honor. Shows the way by a length and a quarter. Flashy Dragon and Todd Warren right there in the pocket second. A gap of one length back in third is Positively Special. Pacing along fourth, Always Got Power. Then it's Chef Curry racing from fifth position as they swing around the turn. Further back to Lulu Hoop is next. And then Roscoe P. Coltrane and Shelter in Pace getting underway from the back of the pack will chase the cover of Lulu Hoop. The halftime was in 57-2. The second quarter was in 29-4. Down the backstretch, it's over the edge of honor with the lead by a length and a half. Flashy Dragon is second. Then it's Positively Special in third. Lulu Hoop up on the outside to take fourth from Always Got Power. Closing in from fifth on the outside. Six on the outside. Here comes Shelter and Pace. Then we come back to Chef Curry and Roscoe P. Coltrane. Three-quarter time at 1:26-2. Three wide. Here comes Shelter and Pace making a big move as they head for the top of the lane. Over the edge of honor has the lead. On the inside, Flashy Dragon way out wide. Here comes Shelter and Pace. Also closing in is Lulu Hoop, and they turn for home. It's over the edge of honor. Eighth of a mile left to go. On the far outside, Shelter and Pace is coming on. Over the edge of honor, Shelter and Pace with a furious late charge over the edge of honor and Shelter in Pace. Shelter in Pace right there with Over the Edge of Honor, then Flashy Dragon and Lulu Hoop. Photo for win, photo finish. 1:55-3. Another exciting finish of Running Aces. A photo finish for win between, well, a photo finish is posted for win and second here. Shelter and Pace posted first. Five over the edge of honor posted second. 9-5. Photo finish is posted for third and fourth.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming a big.
Third number 8, Lulu Hoop. Fourth number 6, Flashy Dragon.
Not a yes, sir. Not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold. Have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder. Thunder, lightning and the thunder, thunder.
Playing Imagine Dragons Thunder. Victory Song winning driver Jake Cutting. Back to the winner's circle. Four wins in a row now for Shelter and Pace. 155-3 tonight. Furious Charge on the outside, getting up to win again. The three-year-old filly is by Sunshine Beach out of the Western Paradise Mare Paradise Paradox. Again, owned by Ron Mansfield, a Placerville.